Heir to the Dutch throne, Princess Amalia was marked as the first member of the royal family to have waived their rights to receive yearly tax-free salary and expenses allowance. On Thursday last week, the 17-year-old Dutch princess passed her final high school exams with distinction, and in celebration of passing, the princess flew her backpack from the palace flagpole. With a heavy heart, the heir to the Dutch throne wrote a letter to the Prime Minister of Netherlands to inform her decisions of not taking the royal allowance she is entitled to, as she feels uncomfortable to receive this, insisting she has done nothing for it in return. According to the law, once the princess of the Dutch turns 18 years old in December, she is due to receive 1.4 million euros a year in income and personal expenses, but because of her decision, the princess will only be accepting this until she has proper royal duties. After graduating this year, Princess Amalia plans to take a gap year and then begin her undergraduate studies with a promise to repay the 300,000 euro money deposited in her account as her yearly income while she is still a student. Mariella Toza, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.